green kind is the best kind. Where are my manners? Do you want some? No, do you want some? No. I'm asking politely. Please stop begging. Sheesh. Ew. Ew. MUT21 Ultimate Team. It's not a no money spent challenge. I spent money. That seems about right. So, as I promised you guys, today we're going to do full weekend league gameplays. First, I got to show you guys my team. So, now I'm doing the Ravens theme team. Let's go ahead and go through the lineup, shall we? Randall Cunningham, quarterback. Lamar Jackson is the backup. We still got the Bo Jackson. I'm working on the Barry Sanders as we speak right now, but for now, we still got him. All right, he's going to start. Mark Ingram as the third. Wide receivers, still got DK up there. Added Steve Smith Jr. Still got Andre Johnson, Marquise Brown, and Willie Snead. My whole line is Ravens, except for, I think, like three of them, if I'm not mistaken, two. But we got Ronnie Stanley, Bradley Bozeman, Joe Thoney, Matt Skura, Ryan Jensen, Zach Martin, DJ Fulker, Orlando Brown, tight ends, Darren Waller, Mark Andrews. Now let's go to the defense. Corners, Marcus Peters, Deion Sanders, Rod Woodson, Marlon Humphrey, Jimmy Smith. Free safety, we got Eric Weddle, Earl Thomas is backup, strong safety, Chuck Clark, Jamal Adams. Linebacker, left outside linebacker, Elvis Numerville, Zadarius Smith. Right outside, we got Adelius Thomas and Lawrence Taylor. My holding the linebackers, Ravens. So we got Sam Mills, Patrick Queen, CJ Mosley, and LJ Ford. And as the line as well, Calais Campbell, Michael Pierce. So that's my Ravens theme team. Now, it's not really a theme team because it's not all Ravens, thanks to Alpha Carrillo. But as you see by my chemistry, we have 50 out of 50 Ravens, lockdown 45 out of 50, and play fade, we got 43 out of 45, which is good. So I did change everything. I was a Saints, but I'm a bandwagon when it comes to Mutt, you know what I'm saying? So had to change. So we got the Ravens uniform as well. We got the stadium, and we also got the coach. Enough of my team. Let's hop straight into the weekend league, shall we? The ball first. That's nothing new. Nothing new there. Like, sometimes I like to let it just play out by itself. I'm not going to touch it. If he kicks it in the end zone, so be it. I'm not going to touch it. But I got this new feature. You know what that is? Party Lies Funky. Alright, cut it off. Alright, I'm teed up. I got energy. So what I like to do is I like to see the defense. I like to see his tendencies, what he likes to do, if he's a user player. That's really it. So right now I'm doing throwaway plays. These are throwaway plays, you know, so I'm just seeing what he's going to do. I might do the same play two times, three times, depending on his skills. So, yeah. So, what I'm rolling out. I'm rolling out on this one. This is perfect. Rolling out. Just roll out. What did I got coming to him? Because he can cut it. I don't know what that means. Right here, I'm trying to catch him off guard. So, I'm going to do this little dump out screenplay, which is perfect. Get that first. Ooh. For me, I like to take the game slowly, and big plays come to me, and comes to me. See? I'm just doing it again. He's not stopping it. Just. I get sticky with it. Let's go back to it. So So what I'm really looking for, I'm looking for my tight end walk. I'm really looking for that. But if not, I hit my dump. Now, my tight end was open, but sometimes Cunningham doesn't really throw them dots like Brett Favre or Dan Marino. But, so. Bring up the party light. It's a party light. It's a party light. I'm finna freestyle real quick. Everybody know that I'm rich. You get some shine on my wrist. Everybody know that I'm rich. And I got a white little. Whoa. I ain't gonna say the cuss word no more. Woo! Alright. So. Defense. I'm not going to make a lot of adjustments. The only adjustment I make is putting my Simmons on a QB spy. And I like to run around with him a lot. And I'm going to see what he's up. You seen that, right? He had two people open. More than two. He had a lot of people open right there. I'm not even going to lie to you. It kind of got me scared for a little bit. Like that. No way he just did that on me like that. I bet he won't do it again. Come on, man. Bro. He's abusing the Terry, bro. That's all he's doing. It's not good. He's running the ball. I thought he was going to do that dumb little cross what he was going to do. Let's get a stop here, y'all. Let's get a stop here. You stay here. You go in. Yeah. We'll take it every day. You stay here. You go out. Y'all watch out for the other knee. Right? Listen, in the full blitz. That's what I'm gonna do. But he might try to throw it up very quickly. Bro, are you serious? That's what it was. But guess what? Party lights. No party lights. Party lights want to act up. Party lights. Party lights. Alright, enough of that. So now I'm finna kind of try to dive into my takeoff. To be honest, these are throwaway plays. Like I said, throwaway plays. I need him to pick somebody to block. Take him right to the outside. What's she doing? It's wide open. I just hate Madden does that crap. It's like, ain't no way. My demons gotta show up. That's it. There we go, Isaiah. Come in like the Incredible Hulk. Boy, what's wrong with him? That's the crap I'm talking about. He caught that crap. Thank you. see if you can stop this, buddy. Nope. You ain't stopping that. That's it for DK. What I might do, I might actually pick up LeBron Jackson. I think I've been missing Lamar. I've been playing with Cunningham for the past 3 weekend games. And, I mean, weekend leagues, but it's like, he ain't got that Lamar effect that I wish he had. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, right? He took off. Alright, there we go. There we go. Let it develop. Let it develop. It's all for the running back. It's all for the running back. I lied.
It's for the quarterback.
If I score, we get the party lights. That's me. Party lights. Put it by. Party lights. If y'all see when I say he's hopping on the running back, but he might leave my tight end wide open like that. Go for a tight end, but look where I'm a hit. Party lights! Party lights. We gon' slide in. We gon' slide. What happened to my party lights? We gon' slide in. If we take it back. That's me. That's me. Take it back. What I say? Party lights. If I get interception, he go quit. Cause he not about that ish. If I got interception, he go quit. Cause he not about that. Party lights staying on with this video right now. So that's it for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed that. I will be trying to get at least 2 to 3 games in a week and week, every video, battle video that I do. But without further ado, it's been a pleasure doing it. Pause. That's not what I meant. But you already know it's your boy, ThisGuyJoJo. Please, if you can hit that like and subscribe button, don't forget about that bell. So every time we upload, you'll be the first one.